One of the biggest issues is privacy, because the single persons are afraid that their privacy is not respected, not only looking at the anti-terrorism and other initiatives like NSA in the United States. So this is a question that has to be reassured to the users, and it's not easy because apparently any individual leaves a lot of information on the net that never was in the past so spread like now.